Okay, here we are, early in the morning. It's a little cool, not too bad.
Okay.
Let's go ahead, take it on up. Here we go. Ugly takeoff. That was one heavy wet wing. About 500 feet, and I'm just catching my breath. All right, sun rises at 7 something here. Miles an hour, 7 o'clock in the morning, 1 mile away from the runway, and we're just cruising right along here. a lot of fog in the valleys. Going about 30 miles an hour. Up about 1,000 feet. That's a pretty big harvest moon. Okay, sun's up, it's 7:07, and we're about 1,400 feet in the air, at about 27 miles an hour. We're just going to go ahead and start cruising out here, 30 miles an hour, 2 miles away from the runway, which is right off over to the left. Just kind of staying up a little bit longer, been up for about an hour. Hopefully it'll dry out a little bit down there, and my wing won't be too wet, but I'll dry it out tonight. About 30 miles an hour. About 1,000 feet, 17, 18 miles an hour. About 2 miles away from the runway. Pretty much see it from here. Do 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 do. Got about 24, 320 in the air. Just cruising along. Been flying for about 1 hour and 5 minutes. Oh, 1 hour and 8 minutes. A little cold down here. I'm glad I wore 2 jackets, but my goodness, it's cool right down here. The runway is straight ahead, right by the pond there. Eight o'clock, 8:08. Flying for about 1 hour and 11 minutes. Okay, looks like the battery ran out on the GoPro 7. So I think we got enough wing shots.